Well, guys, after hitting level 500, I reset my stats. I'm level 1, and I decided to buy COD points. I bought 200 COD points. Yeah, right, just kidding. No, I mean, you could tell I'm on PC. This is my first time. Look, this is completely fresh. Full disclosure, I did go into free run, get some settings, you know. I guess I could show you my settings. My sensitivity is at 5, just to, you know, do stuff like that. I am obviously using the mouse and keyboard. I'm pretty nervous. I went on Twitter, I was asking, guys, I'm about to play my first game ever of Call of Duty on PC. I went and said, what's my score gonna be on my first game at TDM? These are what I got. 7 and 12. 15 and 10. Hey, that would be nice. Duel, 7 and 23. 12 and 20. 30. I don't know if I can get that many kills. Let's get this over with. Let's see. I really don't want to join a game in progress. Sweet. Oh, look at, there's other starters, other noobs. So that little orange, triangle, that's how you know someone's a starter pack noob. Oh my god, what do I use? What's good here? Oh, here we go. ICR. Oh, good, it's got ghosts. Yes. Oh my god, look at this field of view. I wish we had this field of view. I wish. People are typing and talking. That's weird. Good luck, have anal sex. F to respawn, yes. Not R reload. It's R. Oh my god, I died already. Alright. Let's try to get a kill. This is very weird and I do not like it. This is very, very weird. And I wish that there was a way to Oh my god, I'm gonna kill somebody! I killed somebody! How do I reload? I don't like this. They need to limit that. I wish there was a way to... Oh! Oh! Kill him! Let's get him! Woo! Reload is R. I need to bind that to a button. Oh my god, I suck! Oh my god, I'd rather use a controller. Oh shh! Hey, hey, hey! We're going positive, boys! It's kind of hard for you to talk and concentrate on this. This is very... I want to limit this. So, because you could do that on console. Like, why would you want to... Nope, let's not go that way, actually. Like, why would you want to look up really fast? Go! Ah! I may have my sensitivity too high. Is that crazy? I want to be able to do turn-ons, but this is TDM. I should probably lower this. As a matter of fact, I think I will. Hold on. Let's do that really quick. I don't even know how to slide. There we go. It's a C button. Oh, let's get this guy. Run! I don't want to jump and have him hear me. Oh my god! This is so hard to aim. Yeah, I need to lower this. I didn't quite think this through. Oh god. Thank god I have the silencer. Jeez. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's fix this right now. Hostile care package overhead. Movement sensitivity. Let's bump that to... whatever that is. 2.9. Oh my god, I'm so bad. This is kind of fun though. Ah, shit! F to respawn. Okay, let's use our ability soon. I'm pretty sure I bind it. Here we go. Oh, you killed me! Even though I popped my ability. Actually, I do that to people all the time. It kind of gives away your position. This is very weird. This is gonna take a long time to get used to. Very long time. Jeez! Now I think that's too low. I gotta find my perfect sensitivity. Oh, I got cold-blooded on. Hey, this is a nice class to start off with. I forgot about this class. This is actually probably too low now. I'm sorry. I did not think this all the way through. Maybe I should bump it up just a little. Oh, a double kill! A double kill! Ah, I'm an idiot. I got so excited that I got a double kill. So obviously I know the maps, but the real problem here is the controls. I feel kind of disabled. Like, that guy should not... Let's lower this, or up it up a little bit. Let's bump it to... I had 5. Let's try 3.9. Why can't there just be numbers? Oh, hold on. Oh god! That was so horrible. I noticed that there's a setting where you can just turn off vertical, but why would you want to turn off your vertical movement? I want to lower it so I'm not looking up at the freaking sky so quickly. Oh, here we go. Shooting people in the back. That's my jam. Do that all day. Look how I move. I'm so bad. I wonder what my score is. I feel like I may barely be going positive. Yeah, it's just really the controls, man. If I knew how to control myself, it'd be good, because, I mean, I still have my map knowledge, I still know how to do things. It's just my aim is so god-awful, because I've never done this. Bloodborne was so easy, because everyone comes from the same direction, you know? This game, you know, this is a Twitch shooter. Twitch meaning, you know, you gotta like twitch, not like Twitch. Oh, come on! Got him! I'm so excited to kill people, this is awesome. Oh my god, what if I got a UAV? Oh, action over here, what's going on? Oh, my teammate! I got you, boy! No! No! Oh my god! There we go! Get him! I'm about to die. Did I run out of ammo? How do I get rid of this gun? What did I do? I did not run out of ammo. Well, we're screwed. I have... Alright guys, so I tried asking for help, how to switch my weapon, and the sound cut out. So apparently I can't type in the game or else it cuts out the sound. But the game was pretty much over. We didn't do too bad. 12 and 13, I almost broke even. That was pretty good. Should I keep posting more of this? I mean, it was kind of funny. I watched it back. It was kind of funny. Or is it just too painful? Okay. What I do want to do though is, what would happen is if I use a controller against PC people. How's that gonna work? And actually, I think that will be the next vid. Hey, whether you liked it or hated it, rate the video and I will see you next time. All right, so left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips, user submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities, lethal only, specialist only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below. On the right side, Black Ops 3. Tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist, you can click on the screen or links down below.